everybody. Bobby G here.
And good morning. I am once again at Mainstreet Station here in the lovely downtown Las Vegas. And today I'm going to try some bonus poker once again. We're going to start with dollars. I have 200 in here. And if I burn through the first 100 without really hitting much, I may drop down to 50 cents. Now, this is full pay on dollars, but I think it's a 7-5 game on 50 cents and in quarters. But, you know, I've been hammering the 50 cent game here in full pay and just not doing too well. So let's see what happens. Maybe dollars will be a little better. But time to get going. Here we go. Some twos, no help. Some fives, no help. Oh, you know what? We're gonna do this. Ha! First paying pair, huh? Ace on that one. Oh, two pair helps. That's double my money. King jack, no help. Some eights. I know some people give me crap about the full pay versus not full pay, that kind of thing. But, man, I've hit three royals in the last 3 weeks. All of them have been on a 7-5 bonus poker just because I decided to play a little bar top, and that's what they had. So, you know, it is what it is. It's just luck of the draw. I understand the math, long term, whatever. But your money, play it your way. My money, I'll try my way. We'll see how it ends up. Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Good luck.
Uh-huh. All right. Had to get a coffee and switch chairs because the one I was in was broken. So let's see how this goes. I'm on Jackie's. Woohoo! Three of a kind. We're going to keep the Jack Queen. Oh, if I would have kept that Jack 10, I would have had a flush. All right, Queens. Ooh, come on, kingies. Give me a kingy. There's three. Ooh, we're going to keep the ace queen on this particular hand. No help. I'm on fours. No help. Deuces. No help. Well, let's go for the flushy. Ugh. Just not being very friendly this morning. Machine, wake up. Wake up! Well, there's three of a kind. Well, there's two pair. Can we get a full house? Nope. You know what? We're going for the straight flush draw here. Oh, look at! Oh! So we pulled the straight. One away. If that would have been a diamond, that would have been $250. Oh, here we go. We need an ace. Ah! That ace would have been $400. Okay. Getting a little friendlier. Oh, we're back up even. Some sevens. Got an ace there. We'll keep that. Pardon me while I take a sip of my coffee. It's in the morning. Need my morning coffee. Okay, we got twos or... Nope, no help. Come on, queens. No, the cards aren't being too mean this morning. We're going to keep all three. And no help. Come on, kings. Okay, we need a jack or an eight. Full house would just... Wait, why? I thought this would have been a full pay. This is a 7-5. Interesting. I'm looking at something real quick, guys. Bonus token next to me. Oh, I guess there are. Okay, well, we're just going to keep going. It's a 7-5 game. I think I must have looked at a machine on the bank behind me earlier, and that was a 8-5. But you know what? We're already in this. We're just going to keep on cruising right now. Make me be a big dummy. King 10. Oh, we'll keep the sixes. No help. All right, so we got to... Open-ended straight flush draw. and no help. Mask is up, sorry man. I took a sip of coffee and forgot.
No, I'm not sure about this.
Though. Oh. Sorry, I had to turn that off. Security just came over and told me I'm not supposed to be doing a video. Which most of the time they just walk by and never say nothing. Okay, heart draw. All right, we get a flush. That's what we needed. Fours and threes. King Jack. Fours. Sixes. Ooh, and we got a straight. I gotta keep the straight. I can't go for a gut shot. Straight flush draw. Let's go for nines. And twos. Twos and sevens. No help. Queens. Sevens and jacks. Boy, I can't seem to get much more than two pair. Once in a while, three of a kind. Come on. Upside down six. Eights. Jack King suited, no help. I'm on aces. Threes, two pair. Kings. Fives and twos. Queens. Oh! Fourth queen would have been a nice one with the jack king. Aces. I'm on twos. Where's my twos? Three kings. Oh. Oh. Ace jack suited. Oh. Jack queen. Come on fours. Two pair. Two pair. One pair. King queen. Oh boy. Come on cards. Threes and sixes. Oh, one away from a flush. Yeah. Yeah. Nines. Yep. Kings. Two pair. Eight, nine, ten. Ace jack. Sevens and fours. Come on, I need an eight. Oh, I need an ace. Two of them. King ten suited. Oh, ace jack suited. Oh, boy, I can't seem to get a full house, can I? So we got eight, nine, ten jack. Two jacks. Aces, no help. Ace, help, sixes, see what we got. No help. Ace 10 suited, we're gonna keep it. No help though. Ace queen suited. Fours. Three threes, that helps a little bit. Yeah, straight draw, get our jacks. Another straight draw. And we'll get our kings. Deuces. King 10 suited. Almost a flush. Come on, guys. Two pair. Ace queen. 3-5-6, no help. We got some tens here. No help. Five. Three fours. Two queens. Come on, aces. Be nice. Oh boy. Ah. Sixes. King jack. Aces. Eights. Two pair. And we get a dealt full house. All right, that helps some. 35 anyway. I know what you're saying. Full pay, that would have been 40. It's $5 more. Come on, twos. No help. Aces and fives. Another full house would have been real nice. Come on, sixes. Upside down six. King jack. No help. Eights and twos. One away. Yeah. And then. All right, hit a flush. I got security hovering around me now. I don't think they're wanting me to record. That's not good. Ace, 3-4-5. We're just gonna keep the ace on this one. Oh my God. One away from the royal. That would have been $4,000. $4,000. Okay, come on, tens. Hit it. Ace, queen. And some jacks. Sixes. I'm even recording over here, sort of in a 5, 6, 7, 8. In a corner, just trying not to bring attention to myself, and I think someone's on to me. I may get kicked out for recording in here. I don't know. Let's see what happens. Jack queen. They said I can take pictures, just no video. Oh, that would have been $400. Ace queen. Twos and eights. All right. Now we hit the straight. Threes. Two pair. Fours. Queen king, no help. Jacks and sevens. 2-4-5. You know what? We're going for a flush draw. Huh. Oh, look at that. Three to the royal. Boom. King jack. Eights. Queens. Ace, queen. Straight draw. We'll take that for $20. Sevens. Oh, three sevens. Oh, look at this. Had a flush draw. And some guy hit 5 out of 5 on Keno behind me. All right, you know what? We're going for a flush draw. Yeah, no help. No help. We're gonna do 5, 6, 7. You know what? This time, let's do this. And watch me get aces. Oh, ha, ha. Three jacks. I'll take it. Okay, flush draw. No help. Have we even had a flush on this time? I don't know if we've even had a flush. We're gonna do queen, king. Oh, another almost flush. Some kings. Three kings, we'll take it. Oh, three queens, we'll take it. Come on, I need a big hand. Big hand, big hand, big hand. Aces, big hand, big hand, big hand. Two pair. You know what? We're gonna do that. Oh, every time I do that, I get one away, huh? You notice that? 7, 8, 9, we're gonna do that. Oh, I think I need to quit doing that. It's hurting me. Yeah, aces. Twos, two pair. I said twos, not two pair. Eights. Ace jack. Come on, walking sticks. All right, open-ended flush draw, or straight draw. Queen jack. No help. Come on, cowboys. Come on, cowboys. Okay, ladies. I need four ladies. Who doesn't want four ladies? Yes. I like four ladies. No help. Come on, sixers. Two pair. Queenies. Ladies, ladies, ladies. No help. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, one away from my straight. Okay. Nope. We're going to keep the fours. And we get two pair. Fours and nothing. All right, we're keeping the eights on this hand. And we got three eights. Now in some games, open-ended straight draw is the correct one. On bonus poker, the keeping the pair over the open-ended straight is the correct hold. I believe that has to do with the pain on the two pair for the math, if that would be correct. Oh, look at that. Three nines out of the pooper. Oh, here we go. Come on, give me a king. Nope, no king. Aces, give me an ace. Two. I'm not greedy. Give me one. Okay, I'm greedy. I want two. Oh, here we go. Come on, queen. Hit it. Ah, no queen. I'm good. Thank you. We're going deck 10. Oh, look at that. Almost. All right. Threes. Two pair. Ace king, no help. Two pair. Queen jack, no help. Threes and jacks. What did we get? One full house this whole session? Walking sticks. I'm gonna play this down to 100 even, and then we'll see what happens. So, watch it, just take it all real quick. Oh, yeah, I know, three to the royal, I should keep it, but I haven't even seen a flush, so I'm gonna go for that. Really? Come on, baby, hit it. Oh, there we go. Look at that, guys. Oh, I'm glad I stuck that back in there. $200 right there, guys. $200 on dollars. And guess what? It's not full pay. But you know what? 200 bucks is 200 bucks. So I will play this now down to 300, and we call it quits. And we now leave with $100 up. at least. Right? Right. Come on, throw some aces out there next. Four aces would sure be a nice topper, right? Two pair pays double. Nope, I'm just gonna draw on that one. Fours, no help. Three fives helps a little. All right, flush draw this time. Still have not hit that. Oh, fours again. And there's the queens. Two pair. Oh, niners. No help. Gut shot. No help. Money. Two more hands, guys, if nothing happens. You know what? I got 9, 10, gentlemen. We're gonna keep that. Well, good thing. Kings. One pair. Fives and sixes. One away from my, come on, threes. No help. Aces. No help. Two pair. Gives me at least two more hands. 9, 10. No help. Oh, I'm on kings. No, man, that's it, guys. Now we're done. So I have cashed out. Started with 200, cashing out 300. Less than full pay, bonus poker. I know the math. Don't give me crap. Anyway, guys, we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.